I welcome you to my Ark Scorched Earth Let's Play. I turn on the torch so you can see something. It's a little dark in here. Yeah, you see my hair. It changed a little bit in my beard, everything. I'm completely different now, I think. Yeah, let's keep playing. Let's keep playing. I couldn't wait for pl keep playing this game. Yeah, where's the door, by the way? I always miss the door. Oh my god, I wanted to play this game so much. And I'm back, and I'm back. It looks like water on the floor, doesn't it? But it's the night. It's just the night. But the sun's coming up. This is good because the night is so super cold in this game. Let's eat something. You can see the new menu. Yeah, I liked it in Ark Scorched as well, and in Ark Survival Evolved. We have the same menu over there. And now we have the menu here as well. It's the same game, of course, we have the same menu. And yeah, it looks better. It looks way better. I like it. What one problem is, for example, when I want to drop the cactus sap, for example, there is no option with a pad anymore. I know all the game PC gamers, they only play with mouse. I play with pads. I love to play with gamepads so I can sit on my couch and play relaxingly. Yeah, you can't drop an item anymore. With the gamepad, you cannot. Yeah, when I click on it, there's no option. I can scroll down and up. Oh, meat is already gone. Okay. I can scroll up and down, but that's it. I can close the menu with circle. This is still existing, but I cannot drop it. I cannot. Double click puts it in my fast select menu, in my favorite menu, and maybe square. No. No. Yeah. The only thing I can do is right click and then drop. This is working. This is working. But this is for me not so good because, yeah, I can't do this with my controller. It's a little bad for me. Okay, we need a water skin, by the way. We need a water skin. Do we have a water skin with us? No, we don't. Did we lost one? Did we had one once? Ah, wrong key. I don't know. Where's the box? We have a tiny one. Okay. Is there a water skin inside? No. We have some hide here. This is good. And craft one. Water. I think this is super helpful. Four hide. This is not so much. Yeah, and one super helpful thing. You can drop the items here. To the crafting menu instead of what else? Already forgot it. Fiber. This is super helpful. In the menu before, you had to go to inventory and then you can drop it there, but you cannot drop it in the crafting menu. It's super helpful for me. One super helpful thing. And of course, the menu is more clean now. Like for example, when you open the menu, you see the bars, how much food you have, how much weight you have, and this is for me. This is super helpful. I don't know this. Well, you're over there. You can't level it. I don't know what this is, what this is doing. And let's put the water skin here. It's already there. Is it already there? No. No, it's not there. Oh no, I think it's because it's just empty. Oh no, I already had a water skin. Smart ass. I already had a water skin and I made another one. Oh my god. Hello. Do you want to be my new dinosaur? You do? Okay. But it's so hard to catch you here. I don't have even a bowler. Oh, you will run away. I know you will run away. But maybe you're close to a rock and then I can catch you. Should we do that? But I don't want to run. I don't want to follow you in a danger area. Come on, let's run in this. Run in the stone. Yeah, they love the stones. They always run in them. No. Ooh, no. Don't take in from the side. From this side is better. So he keeps running in the stone. Oh, don't run in the other direction. Yeah, this is good. Okay. Now we have an unconscious one, and he needs a lot of food. Maybe cactus sap. Do you like cactus sap? Get some cactus sap. Let's go back to the base. He's eating this. I don't know. as the marker put food in him, so maybe he's not eating this. We have water with us, let's recharge the water skin. I think it's not working with the water skin as well. This was the problem. No, ah, I found this out last time, stupid, and I made another one. Smartass. Okay, let's remove the hide. So this is super precious. We don't want to lose that. And the water skin as well. Maybe we have some slots. We have one slot left. We have some seeds. We have some berries here. This is perfect. This is perfect. Perfect, prepared. And maybe we have even some narcotics. I cannot believe it. Maybe we have some narcotics. Would be great. Yeah, two. Nice. No narco berries, but at least two narcotics. Maybe that's enough. Perfect marker, the stone. There the dinosaur. There's the dinosaur. Maybe this is already enough. Oh, he's completely unconscious. Level one. I think. I always put the wrong button. I think narcotic can work here. Cactus sap. He ate one cactus sap. Okay, cool. You like this? You'll get more berries. Maybe you like these berries. And top. Yeah, here. Ah, okay. Now I know this value. This is how unconscious I am, and I am completely conscious. So the values for me is one, zero. Okay. Understand that. You have foods. No. Yeah. Timing. And we see a percentage. Ah, cool. This is new as well. Normally there was just a bar. Now you see the number, 34%. Okay. Now we tame our first. Maybe while you are tamed by me, maybe I can kill your friend. Because we need hide. We need a lot of hide in the end. Come on, stay still. Stand still. Come on. Come on. Yeah, run in the stones. They always, they love the stones. I don't know. Ooh, he's passing the stones. Shit. Come on, stand still. Yeah, stay in the cactus. Don't run away! Not so far! I can eat while I'm running. No problem. Stamina is still okay. No, you're in the corner. Sorry! Need that hide because I want to ride your pal. So crazy. I need hide. So I kill the other dinosaur. Let's hope I find back. Ah, there's the house. There is the house. Good. Good landmark. Stamina. Let's wait for the stamina to recharge. Food is okay. Let's eat something. Why not? So the meat is not spoiling. The other one has enough. Oh, we should check the unconscious. Because we never gave him narcotics. Let's see. Maybe we need more narco berries. He's here? Oh no, on this rock, I think. Drink some water, why not? We're already close. Gluck, gluck, gluck. Okay. How are you? Oh, let's give him one narcotics. I think that's enough. So, narcotics. How do I tell you to reuse this? Toggle, transfer, drop, sort items, folder view. Maybe I have to right click on this as well. Consume. I hope I don't consume it. Yeah. Torpidity is getting higher. Great. And you're close to be tamed. Are you? Oh, you are. Take the last narcotics with us, should we? Ah, we can take it out later. Can we take away the cactus sap? Or do you like the cactus sap? Maybe you like it. Maybe you like it. Yeah, we need a saddle for him now. We got 21 narcotics hide. So we can create now. Maybe already the saddle, I don't know. Raw meat, by the way. Raw meat. Here we go. And start the fire with Thatch, why not? Let's see, can we create the saddle? Can we? Sad, I just put sad, okay. Can I create any saddle at all? Okay. Points available, 0. Where do I find out the stuff I already know? I already learned. Normally I can click on this. What is this? Engrams. Ah, here we go. Okay. I don't know. Is this this setter? No, I think it's Parasaw. Parasaw setter. Okay, I need 9 engram points, but I can learn it. Okay, good. Let's finish this before he wakes up. Is he already awake? Oh, it's mine. Oh, it's mine. Okay, hello. Spay. What is spay? Enable following. Come on. Can you follow me? Yeah, my level 1 Parasaw. Let's hope he's not dying. He's super, super weak. Let's see how long he survives. Hello. What is spay? Disable. Let's just try it. Hold to activate. Okay, this is not good because it takes time. It's something dangerous. Psychic aggression to neutral. This is always good, so they don't attack anything. Level up, maybe? No level up. Okay, but you're close. You're close. You need just a few points, and then you get a level up. I take the narcotics from you. You don't need them, and the narco and the cactus sap as well. I can eat this later. The narcotics goes back here. Narcotics, endgame clay, sand, and cactus sap. You just need sand and cactus sap. This is easy. This is easy. Clay is easy. Okay. Should we store the cactus sap here? We have enough food with us. It's okay. Okay, we should store. Okay, again. We should store the spoiled meat here as well. Ah, it has a bar below. This is helpful. This is helpful, the bar. I think it was only here. The bar, the energy bar. And now we have the bar only for the tools. But now we have the bar for the stuff that can spoil as well. Nice. Okay, so we have our dinosaur. Are you here? You're close to the house. You're too close to the house. I cannot leave the house. Shoot. Come on, Parasaur. Leave. Yeah, thank you. No, 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 let me out, let me out, let me out. Okay, I want you to stay here. Disable following. And you stay there, you stay there. The only thing I have right now is a skin, I think. For the saddle. Let me check this. Implant, water skin. I'm so stupid with the water skin. By the way, I should put the sand here. Why not? Wrong key. Wrong key. Sand goes here. Bam. Okay. Now we can create clay. How much, by the way? I think I have to right click again. Craft all. A. Okay. Yeah, we can create our adobe house, but I want to get another level so I can get the saddle for this parasaur. Maybe let's get some cactus sap. Oh, there's a kangaroo down there. Let's see, maybe we can get this. It looks like it's not super stuck. I think when we go down there it will get free. Let's see. Let's see. Maybe it's already free. I think it will get free very fast. Let's see. And don't come between my spear. Oh, it's still stuck. This is great. But they give a lot of hide, I think. Whoa, he's super strong. I think he gives a lot of stuff to me. Come on, show me raw meat and hide pelts. Maybe I can make out of the pelts something that cools me down. Okay, I think we have now enough material for the saddle, but we still cannot make the saddle. Some oil, by the way. I don't know for what I need oil. Never needed oil. Let's bring the meat inside the house. Hello. One day I'm going to... I remember now. These are the camels of this game. They can drink water, and then you can drink water from them. It's like walking water tank. Awesome, I need one. I need one as well. Okay, but first put the meat in the fire so it doesn't spoil. Remove the spoiled, put some new, and we need wood in the fire. We have some. Oh, let's first store the stuff in the house. Oh, wrong key again. Pelts. Do we have more space? Yeah, we have more space. Awesome. The hide goes in here. 57 hide. Nice. Okay, spoiled meat goes here. And we need knuckle berries now. The problem is we cannot grow them. We cannot grow them. This is so super sad, but I want to grow them. Damn it. We need to find a place where we have real water connection, because here there is water. There is water. I can see it. Let me try again. Because last time I built the pipe, but it wasn't able to set the pipe because there is no water in the coming from the floor. Let's see. Come on. The torches, whatever. Huh? It has no... It's not working here. Requires connection in water. Yeah, there's water. Can't you see it? I can see it. I can see the reflection in the water. And has crazy... Look, the dancing clouds in the water. It's just the water moving. It's moving a little funny. Anyway, I can't set this. I cannot set this. This is so fucking sad. Here is water and I cannot set it. Go back. Set it back. Here we go. Here it is. Put the torch back to old spot. I can put the shit. The skin, huh? Yeah. The feces. I can put it in the plot, but there's nothing growing. And we cannot even bring the water from here to here. It's not possible. Not even with the water skin. I have a water skin, do I? Let me check again. There's a water skin, isn't there? Yes, there's one, huh? Yes, it's a water skin. But I cannot use it. It's so mean. Damn it. So I cannot grow knuckle berries here. I need wood, by the way. So my meat is not spoiling. The wood area was over here. We have some wood here in this area, I think. Don't forget the water before you leave. Drink something. Maybe not. I shouldn't run when I drank the water. Oh, damn it. Now you can see the message on the right corner. Sorry for that. I cannot remove it. It's a German message. It says my computer needs to restart. Because there is a new update installed, I think. But why? I just installed recently a new update from Windows 10. But anyway. Anyway. Nothing important right now. Maybe I should bring my power saw with me so it can protect me when I'm here. But this is now... This is... another water vein. Nice. This is kind of a protected area here. There, I never saw maybe some raptors, but I think I'm already strong enough to kill the raptors. I already killed one, I think. Maybe even two. Yay! Level up! Level up! How many points I have? Points available? One? Ah, here. Okay. yeah. So invest this in health, why not? And we're going to make a parasol cell. Where's the parasol cell? I always miss it. Always parasol. Yay! We need that. Oh, great. Let's see, what do we need for the saddle? Damn it. Structures, armor, misc, saddles. Own category for this. Hide. 80. Fuck. We need to kill more. Fuck, so much hide. Let's get some wood so we can fry our meats. What is there? This is an easy enemy. Not this, because they fly away super fast. Do they? Yeah, they fly super fast away. You cannot kill them at all. Maybe with when you're stronger. Let's see how much hide you give me. 11. At least 11. Nice, I can use that. Okay, let's go back. We have enough water. We have enough water so we can run back. There's a kangaroo, another kangaroo. I can always drink water from this water thing. Yeah, do I need more wood, by the way? Let's get a little more. You know, wood is super rare in this area. Keep the trees, so we still have wood later. This is the wood area over here. Maybe get some, let's remove this tool, knuckle berries? Ah, wrong, wrong button again. Fiber. More berries. Maybe I get some knuckle berries. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. There's a kangaroo. You gave me a lot of hide, but a lot of pelt as well, so you're not only hide giver. I want these camels. This one over there. I want one of these. Would be so great. Do we have now enough knuckle berries for minimum one narcotic? So we have the one narcotic we used back. Always some fiber. It's not so important right now. More shit. More shit. I take it with me. I can store it in my crop plot, even when I don't have any plants to grow there. Yeah, I like the new menu. It's way cleaner now. And it fits the design of the rest of Ark. I like it. It's perfect design. But not the function that you now you need the mouse. I don't like that fact. Okay. The seeds go in here, but hide as well. Super precious hide. 68, so we need a little more, 12 more hide. I can give you the berries, so you can store them. Take my berries. Take them all. Even the major berries. Even when they're not so tasty. And we have some, we have 10 narco berries. Awesome. Drop. And I keep them. Narco berries super fast because they spoil fast as well. We need exactly 10. Drugs. Let's create some drugs. Oh, we don't have spoiled meat. Ta-da! No, we have... Eh? That's all we can do, too. I think I need a bigger box in the end, or another box. I can't create a big box, so let's create a normal one. And wood for the fire. Oh, super important. So we can fry our meat and spoil away. Light fire. Okay, charcoal goes in the mortar. And spoiled meat goes in the mortar as well. Charcoal. Here you go. And spoiled meats. Factor sap goes here. Right now we don't need a new box. We still have enough space. This is great. It's the fiber. New space. Okay, attach a new space as well. No. Some stone. Always need some stone to repair your stuff. No? Stone, woods, flint. Always have one woods. Always have one flint. There's no flint in this here. Okay. But we can remove. Oh, we have flint with us. Okay. Great. And keep the rest of the flint as well. I take one. And we are now full with the boxes. Okay. Let's craft another box. Cannot hurt. No. I already know the big one. Great. Fucking great. Tate wood attached fiber. Awesome. Bum, wood attached fiber. Attach. Nice. Oh, I need more attach. More. Let's get more attach. That's not a problem. I think I get it from the cactuses. Oh, I already killed everything close to my house. Everything's gone. Where's the next cactus? Here? This area? Drink something. It's so mean that you cannot... Maybe you can set a well in the water vein, and then you can get water out of the water of the well. Maybe that's a fact. But I think you need a special thing for the well. I think you need a special thing for the well. To check it out, I want to create a well. I want to create everything. And I want to have a camel. Camel, dinosaur, I don't know the name of them, but I call them camel. Perfect for that. Yeah, and the sun. Now the sun will come up, and then I have to stay inside the house. It's a little annoying. Okay. Box. It stays in the categories. This is cool. Structure. Is this on the structure? Oh, it's too much categories. Box. I think especially for the consoles it's helpful that you have categories, because you don't have a keyboard ready. Yeah. I want to set that place. Here. Can I set it on the right side? No, it must be here. Can I set it here? Even here? I can set it even here. Go a little through the roof. It's a little stupid. Come on, let's set it here. Tiny box on the left. Okay, cool. So this is now our building box. This is something else box. Take all. Transfer all. I can move now. Oh, I can still move. Great. So I think I'm going to do this with my mouse. I have it already ready here. Why not? Seats don't go in here. Only the building material go in here. One flint. I keep one flint. I keep one stone. Cactus sap. No, no. You go in here. The wood goes in here. I keep one with me. Pelt goes in here. And what else? What else? What else? What else? What else? The structure? No. The stone, I keep this with me. And the rest. This is the done box. All the done stuff goes in here. And the seeds, maybe. The cactus sap. Whatever. The implant. Why not? Flint stays with me. Slope wall. I never used this. Oh, it's last time I built one too many, and the spoiled meat goes in here, and the charcoal as well, and the seeds. Yeah, I have to put the seeds in here as well. That's all we have on in the water skin, the extra water skin, and now I'm good. I can drop this. I don't need these. Implant? No. Okay. Now we have the standard box. The big box for the building material and a tiny one for the done stuff, and maybe we build another big one. But we are now good to go. The fire is still burning. Let's check this. No. No. We are done with the meat. Okay. Take all the meat with us. Some, at least something. Remove the spoiled meat and the charcoal. Put it here. Ta-da and ta-da. Okay. So next thing we want to do, what we can craft. What we do we can craft. Ah, damn it, there's no menu. Normally you can see the last thing you learned in the menu, but now I have to check here. Here, no. Engram points, I have three left. It can check here what I already learned. The boomerang, for example. I want to have a boomerang and the bowler. But I need a, for a bowl, I need hide, so I'm going to create a boomerang first. How do I write boomerang? B-O-M? B-O-M? No. Wrong. B-O-O. Okay. Crafting. B boomerang. Okay. Fiber, wood, sand. Sand is not a problem. I think sand, I put sand in here. Let's remove the sand from here. I think I need this in this as well, because we are going to build with the sand as well. Boo. Wood and fiber. Not a problem. Boomerang. Hello. Cool. I don't know if I have to create another boomerang, so when one breaks, I have another one. I don't know. It never broke for me. The bola is not active, is it? No, there's no. The bola is active. Oh, wrong key. I have a bola. I'm so smart. I needed it once and I didn't use it. Oh man, smarty pants. Okay, but in the end, it worked out without the bola, so it worked perfect. Six. So you go here, boomerang. I'm going to put the sand and the building material away. Here we go, and this, and no, I don't need fiber with me, but I need one wood or the torch and the water skin. I put the water skin. Where do I put the water skin? Here, number 8. Okay. Let's go for a hunt. We need more hide. We need more hide. More shit for you. You're sitting there and shitting all the time. That's all you do now. Ooh, hello, hello. Oh, kangaroo. I thought the kangaroo was stuck here. More shit for you. Not water, but shit. Okay. We cannot kill the kangaroo. They are too fast. They are too strong. I'm afraid of this. Because this looks like super protected. You can hear even the sound like, don't fucking attack me. Okay, I'm not doing that. I don't know if I kill enemy animals with this, or I can just make them unconscious. But we need. Let's get the parasaur with us. But when the parasaur dies. Come on, let's bring him with us. He has no saddle right now, so we can tame another one if we need one. But he can maybe can, he can help us. Health. Let's invest this in health. Why not? So you're a little more protected. Are you happy? Come on, follow me. And protect me. You're now level 3, you're now stronger. Okay, let's go for a hunt. Oh, the heat is coming. The heat is coming. And the kangaroo is jumping around. Ooh. Sorry, pal. I have to kill you. I need this hide for my pal. Whoa, 17 hides. Nice. Nice. This is great. I can build my cell now. Let's tell the parasaur it's not following me completely, because then he will stuck in the house again. You're hot. I know that I'm hot. I know. I'm super hot. Hot like a firecracker, I hope so. You don't have another level? No. Disable following. Thank you. Okay. The saddle. Where's the saddle? We don't have the saddle right now, but we're going to have it later. Okay, crafting saddle. Saddles. Ta-da! Hide. Fiber. Woods. We have everything, I think. Oh, it's so helpful that I can put the stuff in the inventory, in the crafting menu. It's so helpful. I just wait until I have everything and then. Is there something missing? Fiber? Oh, damn it! No, I'm not keeping my hide with me when I get fiber. I still don't have enough fiber. Okay. The wood stays here as well. Spoiled meat goes in here. And the raw meat goes in the fire. Fires. Let me access the fire. Spoiled meat, cooked meat. Okay. It will spoil away before we can eat it. Let's see. Start the fire. Cannot hurt. And while we Get new fiber. Flesh is frying. The meat is frying. Oh, we don't have enough wood, but right now we don't need a torch. Not so important right now. Fiber. Let's get some fiber from the cactuses. No. Wrong idea. We get the fiber from bushes. And more berries. We don't gave our dinosaur a name. That's not nice. He needs a name. Let's call him. Oh, he's far away. Stay with me, please. Don't run away. Enable following. No. Change name. Let's call him. Call him Thirsty. Because it's a thirsty region, and he's my first dinosaur. Thirsty. He's has a level. Another level up. Another level up. No, 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 no. Cancel. Let's give you a little more stamina so you can run longer. And now we can create the saddle. Now we can. Let's give me all the material. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on? My mouse key was stuck a little. Like I was scrolling down, but I wasn't. Woods and fiber. That's it, I think, now. Ah, it stays in the folder. This is helpful. And the building sound is new as well. Ding, 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 ding. I like it more. It's more... more, I don't know... more clean, like the menu. stamina, oxygen, and always need water. Let's invest this in water. And we can create more right now, but maybe we don't need more right now. Maybe later. By the way, the well here, water well. I already know this. I already know how to create a water well. Okay, great. But first, I'm going to give you the saddle. Yeah. Here. Costume. Super important costume. Yeah, come on, let's leave the shit. But maybe we need it later because we create the water well. I don't know. I don't know. I think our last time I tried to create a water well and it was like, oh my god, I need to know this. What the fuck? How should I know this? Like chitin or something. Because I don't know where I can create chitin right now. Well. Touch cementing paste. Yeah. And this is a problem. Stone. Flint. I need to learn the cementing paste, but the problem is for cementing paste, I need chitin, I think. Maybe in Scorched Earth I can do something else. I can create this out of something else. Let's see. But because a well would be so helpful in this game. Da-dum, crafting. No, wrong thing. Here we go. Let's see. Cementing paste. We need chitin or keratin. Stone, of course. Yeah, this is not so easy. This is not so easy. We don't have this material. But maybe next time we explore the region, because we need a well in the end, maybe we, next time we create a tent as well, so we can walk around, because the tent gives protects us from the sun. Because when the sun is super high, like... what's the time, by the way? Where's the time? I don't see the time. Maybe they removed the time. No, time. 1320. Okay, so the sun is coming up now. It's getting hotter, hotter, and hotter. So in the end, we have to go inside. I dehydrated? Okay, so fast. So fast. And I was standing directly in this. Okay, this is not irritated. I don't like this. We need a well. We need a well in the end. We have a dinosaur we can ride now. This is super great. Thirsty. Hello, Thirsty. Maybe you can stay a little closer to my house. I want you close to my house, not so far away. Maybe I have to build something to protect you so now I can kill you. Let's see what we do next time. Create a thing for Thirsty. get Chitin, but this is going to be hard. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Let's see. I think I already forgot everything next time, and I do something new. Guys, thank you for watching. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like my Let's Play this time. When you do, leave a like and leave a comment. And I hope to see you next time. And of course, leave a subscription. Bye, and thank you for watching.